it, you just got mooned!
What is wrong with that guy?
That was a bit anticlimactic.
Yeah, but at least we've learned something today. That every moment of our life should be lived to the fullest, because it could be very long or very short, my friend.
That is very true, Gumball. So what do you want to do now?
TV?
Yeah.
Richard, do something!
Don't worry, girls. I've been in this situation before. I'm going to kick the door open. Yep, that's exactly what happened last time.
Alligators off this train. Dun, 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 dun. Alligators off this train. Dun, 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 dun. Alligators off this train. Dun, dun, dun.
Coming up next, it's Regular Show.
Mopping is hard work. Then I tried the Swiffer Power Mop. It has a built-in solution that breaks down dirt on contact. Plus, its 360-degree swivel head cleans up along baseboards and even behind the toilet.
Bye-bye, bucket.
With the Swiffer Power Mop.
Kinetic Sand! It's the new Squish Motion Set. Just layer, load.
Give it a squish.
New Kinetic Sand Squish Motion Set. Additional sand sold separately.
My life is full of questions.
Mom, is yellow a light or a dark?
How do I clean an aioli stain?
Thankfully, Tide's the answer to almost all of them.
Why do we even buy napkins?
Hey, he's Tide.
In cold water, clean white socks.
It can with Tide.
Do I need to pre-treat guacamole?
No, with Tide.
This is chocolate, right?
Just use.
Tide? Mm. Yeah.
No matter who's doing it, on what cycle, or in what temperature, Tide works.
So I can focus on all the other questions.
Do crabs have eyebrows?
For all of life's laundry questions, it's got to be Tide.
Meet Poony Runes, your new digital pet. You can really touch your squishy friend inside. The more you squish, the more they grow. Love them, feed them, and play fun games. There are 55 characters to collect and customize. Poony Runes, the digital pet powered by your touch.
Consumer Cellular is lowering the price for those 50 and up. Get two unlimited lines for $30 each. That's just $60 a month. So switch to the carrier ranked number one in network coverage satisfaction. Visit ConsumerCellular.com today.
What happened to no phones at the table?
I'm sorry, honey. It's a work thing.
Yep. Work over here, too. Got a text from Alan saying your business vehicle is now protected with Progressive.
Just like your home and auto. Why'd you text it?
I thought that's what we were doing.
Febreze. Hi, I use Febreze Fade Defy Plug.
And I use this.
Febreze has a microchip to control scent release, so it smells first day fresh for 50 days.
50 days?
And its refill reminder light means I'll never miss a day of freshness. Febreze Plug.
What is Circle? Circle is the delicious splash of flavor that kids love. There's no sugar, so dial up the fun and keep your family happily hydrated. Try Circle, available at Walmart and drinkcircle.com.
I'm a pet person just like you. If my pet ever got hurt or sick, it would just break my heart. And possibly the bank. So I got a pet insurance plan from Pumpkin.
Bad things happen to good pets all the time.
Pet insurance from Pumpkin. Get it before you need it.
Take your imagination on an adventure with new Pokemon figures. There are over 100 different Pokemon figures in sizes and types from across the world of Pokemon for you to discover. Pokemon figures and clip-and-go accessories from Jazzwares. Each sold separately.
You can feel the power with the new Chase Power Holland Rescue Cruiser. Oh no, that train can't slow down. Mega Claw, activate. Pull back the train. New Chase Power Holland Rescue Cruiser comes to show. Train not included.
October means Schooltober, and Schooltober means...
Zoinks!
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 Schooltober also means...
Janky!
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 Schooltober means a lot of... And Schooltober means even more.
And they would have gotten away with it, too, if it weren't for the meddling.
Meddling.
Four Buzz meddling kids. Got it.
Schooltober is all this month on Cartoon Network.
Schooltober is 100% scrappy free.
Hi,
for some more carton?
You know it.
Aw, what?
Where's the cart?
It's at the shop. After your little excursion yesterday, your cart privileges have officially been revoked.
But these bikes are for little kids.
Hey, you want to act like kids? This is what you get.
But we're not going to look cool riding kids' bikes around.
What? You want to know what's cool? Doing your job. Respecting cool.
Well, fine. It doesn't matter if we don't have the cart. We can be cool no matter what. I mean, with some maintenance, some new paint, these bikes will be so cool.
Yeah, and then you'll have to admit that we're cool, too.
Yeah, right. The day I admit you're cool is the day I give you back the cart.
But we are cool.
No, you're not.
Okay, how about this? If we can get you to admit that we're cool, then you have to give us the cart back.
Sounds good to me, because it'll never happen.
You're wrong! You're all like, that'll never happen. And then we'll get all cool, and you'll be all like, whoa! And then we'll be all like, in your face!
And then I'll be all like, get back to work!
Dude, we can totally get Benson to...